developments, a Dowagiac man was taken to a hospital after a rollover crash on M-51. Cass County deputies responded to the scene around 1:30 this morning. Witnesses told deputies that the vehicle crossed the center line, then left the road and rolled multiple times. The 56-year-old driver was sent to the hospital for injuries. Police say alcohol is believed to be a factor in the crash.
Also in